2 weeks before the Iowa caucuses, I was at 2% in the national polls, and I won the Iowa caucuses and went on to win 10 other states. So it's an irrelevant, it's not a predictor of anything. It's not a national race, it's a state-by-state race.